Thank you, Megan. And AAA also has some great tips for getting around and trying to avoid these traffic headaches.
And Jennifer Moore is a spokeswoman for AAA. She joins us now with advice for Brent Spence drivers. And Jennifer, thanks for coming in this morning, first of all.
Thanks for having me.
It's one of those things where I guess just getting the word out is probably the most important thing, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much. We have been stacked with our auto counselors in store, basically alerting all of our customers that this is happening as they begin preparing travel for 4th of July weekend.
Yeah, are you seeing any calls yet? I mean, it started Saturday. I saw a real big backup. And are you getting any calls about?
We have gotten calls and visits as well because folks are kind of nervous. You know, they know that the Brent Spence Bridge is one of the biggest thoroughbreds to their vacation, so they want to know how they can get through with ease.
Yeah.
Well, and the other thing that's going to increase is not just the traffic times, but the number of incidents, I would imagine, goes up as well as people are not used to having to change lanes here and there. And
exactly.
All of a sudden, the guy in front of you breaks real hard, you have the accident, that kind of thing. What kind of advice can AAA give to people who are just worried because they're going to be coming through that section? There's likely to be more accidents.
You want to stay focused, limit distractions. You know, when we're in traffic, we like to pick up our phones and check real quick because we got to stand still.
Yeah.
You really have to be mindful and stay focused because, as we know, the lanes change every other day.
We talked about this a little bit during the break, and that is 71-75, that corridor gets a lot of traffic for people on summer break, going on vacation, that sort of thing. You guys, AAA offices, talk to each other so that you can alert people.
Yeah, we've pretty much contacted all of our offices in the area and our surrounding states to let them know that this is happening and what tips we're giving not only our travelers, but their travelers who are coming through our area too.
Because we were just talking, people still coming for the trip ticks.
Yes.
Which I love. So on the matter of flipping, they're just stamping it with the construction thing
exactly.
Like crazy right now, right?
Yeah, and so that's why we wanted to make sure anything that we can do to make sure that the trips that they are taking are safe or enjoyable, we'll do it.
And for people who are old school like me, not only do they still have the paper trip tickets, they're also digital now.
Yeah, so you have two modes to, you know, make it to your destination safely. Anything that we can do, we have gas prices on there too as well. And you can map your alternative route with our mobile app too.
Awesome.
Excellent.
Thank you so much for
coming
in this morning.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. It's